avoid hitting those yellow drop targets. Lit, not gonna hit. So yeah, just gonna bail out of that. That was the third ball, I believe.
Earth, Wind, Fire Remake.
Gotta love it.
Tower bonus. Bonus times two. Combo. Tower bonus.
No. Pretty sure I don't want to be going in that hole.
Bonus. 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 Tower bonus. Bonus times two. Tower bonus.
I think that was third ball. Yeah. This is what I think
it is. Postal Redux Deluxe. Sending one your way.
Teflon balls, and you also got to deal with end of ball bonuses that take longer than the ball itself.
Sending one your way.
Somebody help us!
Sending one your way.
Just doing that to end the ball quicker.
Sending one your way.
Spare my life.
What the fuck?
Deluxe.
Game's gone postal. And if you thought that last table was a clusterfuck, check this one out.
Have a nice day.
Pussy flip. Yeah, apparently.
Pick up some milk.
Pussy flip. Teflon ball.
Have a nice. nice day. Can't be good
work. Pachinko. Ball three, so.
Moonflight.
Frozen. Nope, trying to catch the ball. Pachinko.
Time machine.
What'd you flip? Frozen. Gotta make the left loop. I gotta hit the left loop. Frozen. I mean, Zacharias fucking up. Quicker. Excuse me.
Now you will go into the future.
Thank you, guitar.
Top hand.
Pachinko.
Zancor Remake.
Bogo, bogo.
Combo.
Combo. Combo, combo.
Don't move.
Pachinko.
Super combo.
Super combo.
Super combo.
Super combo.
Super combo.
Still? Well, you sure give me all the time of the world
Super
on these.
Combo.
Bossy, activated. Pachinko.
Don't move.
Actually, I can't. I can't even say that. I've been able to hit the ball on this table.
It's official. You suck.
Whoa!
Combo. Double.
Double combo.
Triple combo.
Super combo. Super combo. Oh, no, I might have to restart it.
The waterfall. Don't move.
Oh. I knew it. Yeah, you don't want to start a mode on this table.
Combo. Combo. Double combo. 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 Super combo. Double combo.
Time I can get a flip around the ball, and either I can't hit it or I pussy flip it. So, bye bye combo.
Combo, combo,
combo, combo. Oh! Fucking tap.
Combo. Double cup, ripple combo.
Super combo.
Super combo. Start mode is
no. Ball three, so I'm out of there.
Star God.
Wait, I want to. Here. Let me try this.
Star God.
Remember where it was then. Oh.
Die.
Here, let's do this. Let's set it to baby mode. Thank you. hadn't really noticed at the moment. Maybe the, kind of feels like the ball's easier to catch. It looks like I gotta hit something at the back of the table. So far, it feels like the ball is easier to catch and easier to control. But, if I can remember to, I'll try to explain more. Okay, and then Kataro, that is one thing though. You're technically not really gonna get a better high score, because the reason being, there are actually separate modes in this game. You have an arcade mode, and then you have a simulation mode. So there's two different types. Now, am I doing better on arcade? It kind of feels like it at the moment. I wonder what you have to do to get the Hall of Cheaters. So, let me See, here's another thing too. If you can read that, smaller flipper gap, lower playfield tilt, suitable physics settings for casual players. Then you got the original flipper gap, you know, original playfield tilt, realistic physics for pinball wizards. I mean, just the way they word it, it's like they're saying if you play arcade, you're a pussy. Real men play simulation. And I wouldn't really call that realistic physics. I mean, it's like I keep complaining on various other tables at other times. It's like, sometimes I think either the ball and or the flippers are made of fucking Teflon. It's like you can't get a damn hold on the ball. From what I saw on the previous table, this one here looks more realistic. Because, like I said, I have an easier time catching the damn ball. And two, the lower playfield tilt is actually what simulation has. Because the steepness of the table is so shallow, there's hardly any gravity there. Gravity hardly plays a role. So that just allows the ball to bounce around a lot more, because it's basically moon physics. If you have the table at a sharper tilt, gravity is going to play a bigger role. That means the ball ain't going to hop around as much. On the downside, though, you're going to have a heck of a time trying to get the ball up towards the back of the table. Any shots that are far away, good luck. But for personalization fanatics. But once again, as far as the getting the highest score ever, that doesn't matter. It's irrelevant. Or at least in the overall grand scheme of things, it doesn't matter. Because arcade mode is different. Simulation is different. User is different. So, let me do a simulation. Oh, damn. I didn't know. I just clicked this on a whim. I didn't know you could customize it. Hey, wait, I want that one. Old rust bucket. Did not know about this. No, I'm hoping this is gonna carry over to all the tables. No, I'm not that much of a comics fan. Oh, that's just the couch color. Commode. Sure would love to have a picture of a stormtrooper. Also, it changes all of that. Otherwise, I'll just go with that. But, I'm hoping that, this room carries over to all the tables, though. Because if it's just for this one particular table, then yeah, I'm not going to bother. Welcome to Stormtrooper's Pinball. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of noticed. Yup, wider gap. Wider gap, ball's a lot more bouncy, but again, the bounciness is due to a more shallow, due to the table being at a more shallow angle, not a steeper one. So, I don't know if it'd be there. Let's see if my 5% would be that much of a difference. Okay, so where do you... Oh! I guess there. I kind of do, I kind of don't. Now, if I could turn the ball bright white, this is actually a pretty cool time of day. There it is. So there's normal and small. So it looks like a playfield. I'm gonna try some. 100%. Let's see how that goes. I hadn't really noticed much. I'm thinking that tilt level was the tilt of the table. Yeah, no kidding. You put them all in their own league. All right, so let's try, let's see how that works. Oh, damn, there we go. Feels like I'm playing underwater.
Thank you.
67%.
Fire Mountain.
Yeah, that's what I had, but, too many honking cars and stuff like that, it's real distracting. That's what I'm looking at. Damn! Kaboom! Damn, kaboom! Okay, so that actually is a drop target you can knock down then. Yeah. Really thinking of making the switch over to arcade mode. Thank you. Pachinko. Good Lord. Top 7%. I'm gonna put my food up before I end up eating all of it. Uh-oh, what do we got? And then, before I continue on, I'm gonna have to unplug that. I'll be back. I gotta plug my cell phone in.
ready for the ride.
What a hit. I like playing with you.
Oh, excuse me.
You're a real devil rider. You're out of gas.
Thanks, Kentaro.
Earth, Wind, Fire.
That on accident. Oh, Earth, Wind, and Fire. It's actually the name of a band.
Thank you.
Do I have to actually get in that hole, or is there a drop? Is there a target I have to hit? Well, here, let me. Yeah, it's a hole. I don't see a target behind it either, so. I think that actually was part of the Deadpool movie, as far as I know. Oh, excuse me.
Hot Wheels.
Well, I'm sure I'm getting a lot of actual tables. I'm playing on it. But yeah, so much easier in arcade mode. I'd actually play Zaccaria more often now that I know about this, but is that left loop shot? There. Apparently you can backhand it. Percent.
Future World Remake.
This is what I think it is. I might end up bailing out of it early.
Super combo.
No. Yeah, that's some pachinko shit there.
Super combo.
Spinner score. Skill shot.
Lock at the middle of the table.
Ball is locked. Multiball is lit. Ball set 2 million.
In and out. Oh, it's still counted.
Bonus times 2. 2 million.
Red Show Deluxe.
And then, the way it's looking right now, probably gonna be my last table. And I'm gonna flip my lamp on real quick, cause it's starting to get dark in here. laggy. That ball got sent sailing.
We are back soon.
It drains just after the ball save wears off. Right hand's starting to hurt. Performance. Oh no, that's a mullet. So yeah, everything else is gonna get shut off now except for the required shots. Good luck. Yeah, wish me luck.
2 million.
Cause I ain't gonna be able to hit anything else.
Okay, let's try that again.
Top 3%. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good. One, I'm beginning to nod off, and two, I hurt my right hand. Just right around the middle, just from me squeezing the controller. So yeah, definitely gotta lay off for a while. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that, and Now, once again, like I said at the start of the stream, tomorrow morning, I'm expecting a phone call, and I basically have to take it. So, I don't know how that's gonna affect my stream at all. I just felt the need to get that out there. So yeah, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream tomorrow. But if I do, my default time is 2:30 p.m. If not earlier, like today, but, oh, and that is U.S. Central Time. So, till then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.